You should know what to eat before and after workout in order to maximize your results. It doesn't matter if your goal is to lose weight or gain weight. Eating the right food is very important. I have also included some recipes so that you can choose your preferred one based on your convenience for working out in the morning or evening. Welcome to Real Gains. There are three phases that revolves around a workout: before workout, during workout, and after workout. You need to eat the right foods in each phase to maximize your results. Before getting into the foods, please hit the subscribe button and the bell button to get notified whenever a video is posted. Also hit the like button if you like this video. Don't forget to share it with people to whom it will be helpful. Before workout, you need to eat foods that will give your mind and muscles enough focus and energy. Carbohydrates and proteins will do the job of providing energy. Eat carbohydrates that digest slowly so that you get steady energy throughout the workout. Protein is required for the muscles to recover between each set and workout. Fats should be taken in very limited quantities if it cannot be avoided completely, as they slow down digestion. Here are some of the effective recipes that can be taken before workout. If you work out in the morning, you won't have much time to prepare meal. Hence, you can have whole wheat bread and banana with peanut butter. Spread the peanut butter on the bread and put the sliced banana. The sandwich is ready. Or you can take oats, banana, and low-fat milk. Boil low-fat milk in a container. Once it's done, soak the oats in the milk. Add in slices of bananas. You can also add honey to enhance the taste. These can be prepared quickly. People who work out in the evening can also have these. However, you can also consider brown rice and chicken with some vegetables. To make chicken, marinate the chicken with spices like turmeric, pepper, cumins, and ginger garlic paste along with salt. Stir fry chopped onions, tomato, curry leaves, and then add the marinated chicken. Add water as required and let it cook for 15 to 20 minutes. Meanwhile, steam the brown rice and the vegetables that you prefer. Or roti with boiled or scrambled egg whites and some vegetables. To make scrambled eggs, stir fry chopped onions, tomato, curry leaves, and then pour the liquid egg. Continue to stir fry until the egg is cooked. Peanut butter contains healthy fats. If you are not including peanut butter in your food, you can add in 2 or 3 whole eggs, as the yolk contains saturated fat which can boost your strength during workouts. These are just my sample recipes. You can customize these based on your preference. The only thing you need to make sure is you don't deep fry any of the food or add more oil. Eat 1 to 2 hours before workout based on the amount of fat present in your food. The higher the fat, the earlier the food to be eaten, because fat will make the digestion process slower. Energy is of no use without mental focus. In order to focus, you need to stimulate your brain and nervous system. A cup of black coffee or green tea is the best way to do that. Caffeine present in these two arouses the central nervous system by stimulating the release of dopamine and other neurotransmitters, and by blocking the absorption of adenosine, which induces sleep. If you are late for workout, you can have bananas or dark chocolates. They can boost your energy levels instantly. Now that you are mentally and physically prepared to work out, you will lose a lot of water from your body through sweat during workout. So make sure you drink enough water during workout. Vitamins and minerals are also lost through sweat. So the best way to restore them is to drink infused water. Citrus fruits like lemon, orange, can help you with staying hydrated and also provides you some minerals and vitamins. Pink salt is rich in vitamins and minerals. So infuse a citrus fruit of your choice and a pinch of pink salt into your water. Sip it between each set to maintain your body's hydration level. After the workout is complete, your energy levels are very low and your muscles are sore. You are in need for immediate recovery. So you should immediately consume proteins and carbohydrates that digest quickly and gets absorbed by your muscles for recovery. It's similar to providing first aid after an injury. Make sure the first aid is done within 20 minutes after workout. Egg whites are the best natural protein source that can be absorbed by the body quickly. You can add any fruit for carbohydrates along with it. Dates and bananas are good options. Low-fat milk contains protein and carbohydrates, which makes it a good choice to be taken after workout. But it's not as effective as eating egg whites, but still beneficial. Vegetarians and vegans can take tofu as a source of protein along with fruits for carbohydrates. Since your muscles need to absorb the nutrients immediately, it's recommended to completely avoid eating fats after workout. So these are the foods to eat before and after workout. Let me give you a quick tip. Fats need to be avoided before and after workout since it slows down digestion. But it's an essential macronutrient and hence must be included in other meals of the day. I hope you find this information helpful. Let me know what you will be taking before and after workout from now on. Also leave your doubts, questions and suggestions in the comment section below. I'll reply to it as soon as possible. Check out my other videos to lead a healthy life. Thanks a lot for watching the video.